way to put down crime is to start putting up with it. They want crime stopper, left out of the top. They cut off the head and then the body drop. Too much MPs and cops corrupt. They only concerned about making that buck. They want crime stopper, left out of the top. You cut off the head and then the body drop. Too much MPs and cops corrupt. They only concerned about making that buck. They want crime stopper, left out of the top. You cut off the head and then the body drop. Too much MPs and cops corrupt. They only concern about making that buck. Mr. PM, I know dreams and speed bumps in the slums. Plus all taking all the money, ghetto people getting none. How come y'all shut down the urban renewal? Cause it's another party started without your approval. Crime getting worse instead of slowing down. Cause niggas selling pounds and niggas selling rounds. All for the mighty dollar, we ain't even our brother's keeper. Politician took a note, but they selling us out. It seems to them like it's a big joke, like it's a scam for them never to go broke. They can't even solve all these murders. Every year change the murder rate go further. Yeah, they change minimum wage from 175, then everything else rise. Open your eyes, Mr. Prime Minister, you want crime decrease? Just fire all them crooked politicians and police. You do that, you'll have safer streets. Like reading a punch with no crime beat. This country full of chaos, innocent people dying. Too much funerals and wakes, left mothers crying. We need to recognize what's going on in our world today. Tell the churn the truth, don't try to lead them astray. I took a look at the blocks, unimagined harmony. With no more war in the streets, destroying the economy. They want crime stopper, left start at the top. You cut off the head and then the body drop. Too much MPs and cops corrupt. They only concern about making that buck.
Yo.
They want crime stopper, left start at the top.
Real
you
top.
Cut off the head and then the body drop. Too much MPs and cops corrupt. They only concern about making that buck.
Yeah. Time to talk to New Providence. Too much fake MPs up in this government. They ain't doing nothing much but accepting compliments. Arguing in parliament, I don't see accomplishments. Stop making promises, cause we first on the list to be neglected. After someone gets elected, you don't see they face no more. But around election time, you gotta run them from your door. They keep coming, lying in your face, just trying to win the race. Like a lawyer does when he faced with a court case. Parliament, that's a more place. Undercover crime, but they wanna put the blame on I. It isn't fair, and then they wonder why the bodies disappear. Who could get away better than the man sitting in the chair? Not a soul, hardcore and cold. That's why next time, I ain't voting to the poll.
They want crime stopper, left start at the top. You cut off the head and then the body drop. Too much MPs and cops corrupt. They only concern about making that buck. They want crime stopper, left start at the top. You cut off the head and then the body drop. Too much MPs and cops corrupt. They only concern about making that buck.
Like
this government don't even care no more. What we need to do is start cleaning up our streets, making changes for the future. Too many crooked cops and dirty politics. People crying out for help every day and can't get it. All type undercover crimes going on, and no one knows the suspect behind it. So I said, we cut off the head, the body died for sure. People, stay up.